Convoy en route to Port Moresby. Troop ships in the Coral Sea with Americans and Australians bound for secret bases in New Guinea. Nearing port, a Hudson bomber of the Royal Australian Air Force escorts them into the harbor. With Japanese less than an hour away by air, troops of the United Nations are pushing out to meet them. Even as they go ashore, the alarm reports enemy bombers on the way. In a few minutes, they're over. Their main target, the transport. But the convoy is safe. Now putting to sea with a U.S. Navy cameraman, we see a new chapter just released of the great American naval victory at Midway, the attack on the carrier Yorktown. Filmed under fire, the battle that cost the Japs 10 warships, 4 carriers, and nearly 300 planes. Damaged by direct hits, the gallant Yorktown steams on. Her flight deck ablaze, the crew calmly fights the flames as gunners keep up their withering barrage of anti-aircraft fire. Tracer bullets weaving a pattern of hell in the sky. Here comes a Jap torpedo plane. Watch the gunners get him. Midway, greatest sea and air victory in U.S. history.